Hello everyone, I am Dr. Ganappa Yevalikar, works in the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today I am going to give lecture on challenges of IoT in India. As part of learning outcome, at the end of this session, students will be able to describe the challenges of IoT in India. Before discussing a major challenges of IoT and its risk associated at a different level, let's will discuss the three main challenges of IoT in India. Any disruptive technology that connects devices of importance through internet is challenged by the questions of security and integrity of performance. IoT for enterprise industry can be super beneficial. However, their exposure in future is filled with many concerns related to privacy and security. The sweet truth is, Internet of Things offers a tremendous frontier and opportunity for innovative business model, but the bitter fact is it stirs a fierce debate on whether or not business should reap its actual benefits. Let's will begin with basic challenges of IoT in India. Lack of standardization, data security issues, ownership issues, return on investment are some of the basic challenges of IoT in India, among other challenges too. Let's will begin with the first one, that is lack of standardization. As we know that IoT connects thousands, lakhs together devices of different in nature and its types. Due to heterogeneity in connected things, the IoT suffers from lack of standardization. And we are aware that data is the big and major element in IoT. Any devices connected to internet are challenged by the questions of security and integrity of data. And we also aware that the history of IoT in India begins from last decade only. Because of that, the many organizations are beginning to convey their IoT data to third parties, and this leads to ownership challenges. And again, because of the short history of IoT, the competition among on investor and expectation from customer, it is difficult to estimate return on investment. The internet availability, lack of vendors activity, cost of IoT, lack of skilled resources in India are also other basic challenges. Let us we'll discuss those also. The first one is the internet availability. IoT is used for real-time applications, and hence the availability of internet is very much essential, especially applications like healthcare, automobile, and real-time applications are very important where the internet availability is necessary. As we know that usually devices are connecting to the internet through custom coding, that leads a cost of IoT. The lack of vendors activity also is one of the challenges in IoT. Very few IoT based companies are actively involved in IoT setup in India. Lack of skilled resources in India. IoT encompasses a broad area over numerous fields for which a variety of skills comprising data analytics, embedded software development, app development, cloud, and etc. But it's very difficult to find a personnel or employee which are having these skills. The next one is infrastructure challenge. It is one of the biggest challenges in the IoT. Technology access, security, platforms, the cloud solutions are belong to the infrastructure challenge. Advertising, searching, and discovery service, orchestration power, energy, efficient resource management, energy harvesting are associated with naming and addressing challenges of IoT. Nowadays, the clouds also connecting to the internet, that is called what? Things to cloud, that leads computation and communication gateways challenge. The miniaturization challenge occurs due to sensors, CPU, networks are used in the IoT infrastructure as a building blocks. Information and data models for interoperability or leads to semantic technology challenge. Due to the occurrence of multiple sensors and these sensors shared multiple users, that leads a virtualization challenge in the IoT. Privacy, security, trust, identity, anonymity are the big challenges for IoT in India. And this picture depicts a major challenges of IoT in India: connectivity, business model, interoperability, awareness, security, big data. Already we discussed about connectivity problem, and also we discussed about business model and interoperability. And awareness is also one of the big challenges that includes making awareness of applications and establishing IoT units. So, but among these challenges, the security is the biggest challenge to the IoT. We'll discuss about security challenges in IoT. System resilience is belong to the IoT security challenge. Big data, resource limitation, secure communication, complex system, authentication and access control. In order to secure IoT infrastructure, IoT devices and data, we need to address these challenges. Due to the occurrence of discussed challenges, IoT suffers some risks. We'll discuss the percentage of risk occurs due to the challenges. 38% of risk occurs due to increased security threats. 28% risk occurs due to the presence of data privacy challenge. 9% risk occurs due to the identity and access management challenge. 9% risk occurs due to the attacks against connected devices challenge. 7% is due to compliance requirements, and 6% due to the ownership of technologies data outside the IT. 2% third party request for data. 1% due to the other aspect. So this picture indicates so how the risk occurs and how to mitigate these risk by reducing the challenges. Before winding my lecture, I have one question to you people. Just pause the video and answer to the question. Question is, what are the three main IoT challenges in India? So these are the three main challenges of IoT in India: technology, security, connectivity. Security, connectivity, compatibility, longevity, standards and intelligent analysis and actions are belong to the technology challenge. The example of security challenge are the hacking of baby monitors, smart fridges, thermostats, drug infusion pumps, cameras, and even the radio in your car are signifying a security nightmare being caused by the future of IoT. The connectivity challenge leads some problems. It will defy the very structure of current communication models and the underlying technologies. At present, we rely on the centralized server-client paradigm to authenticate, authorize, and connect different nodes in a network. These are the references I cited to prepare my PPT. So out of these references, three are books and rest are a internet search. Thank you.